Also, we installed a right kit on this one, so we just painted the whole frame, so how you guys can see now, it looks cleaner. We end up installing the base that we saw. We did the bag and then the two chucks.